welcome to the second episode of Warthog's Tips and Tricks. I'm your host, BlueBlack87, and this is the reopening of Archaic Ninja Studios. I'm going to be hosting today. Zeus is kind of having some difficulties with his mic on the computer, so I'm going to be talking today. So, first off, we have Zeus, Archaic Zeus himself, Bigardo Jr., Champion Steven, and Exiza. Bigardo is Zeus's gunner, and then Exiva is a master driver and ground pounder, and Steven is a ground pounder. Anyways, today's subject of the episode is nose downs. Nose downs pretty much bring the shield down on each hog, so you gotta be quick. Now, Big, it's your turn.
Hey everybody, again, welcome to Archaic Ninja's grand reopening of Archaic Ninja Studios. I'm Bigardo Jr., Archaic, and Hubilex, Gunner. We're gonna teach you about, the nose down, and I'm gonna be the gunner and giving you tips.
Alright, I'm Zyzva, I'm a driver and a ground pounder.
I'm Champion Steven, and I am a ground pounder.
Okay, now guys, we're gonna show you how to do the nose down. Alright guys, first off, how to do the nose down. Basically, you pull your camera all the way back, and all you see is the front of your hog. That puts the nose pretty much down. When you're going head-to-head, which doesn't happen a lot, you need to do this against the enemy hog, but both of your shields are going to get dropped in both hogs. So your gunner has to be quick. He has to hit the other hog fast and hard. So, basically, it doesn't happen a lot, but on places like Rat's Nest, if you're going against randoms or whatever, they're going to want to ram you just for the hell of it, so you can use this tip to get ahead. There's things you need to know, like, don't do it too early, or you're just going to see the hood, and you can't drive too far, and you're going to be all over the road, and then next thing you know, you're getting hit by the enemy hog pretty hard. So anyways, you got to tell the gunner that you're doing it, so they know that everybody's shields is going to get dropped, and so that he knows that he's got to be fast, hit the other gunner before you get killed as a driver, or he gets killed as a gunner, and you're trying to run away while the other hog's chasing you down. That's going to end up in you dying, but you got to be fast, the gunner's got to be fast. You need good communication, like in every game. So anyways, without further ado, we're gonna do the nose down. Alright guys, you seen how he flipped me? This gunner could have killed me really bad. We're gonna do it once again. He's right to you. And I'm in the air and he flipped me. If you have a good gunner and good communication, you can use that to get ahead pretty bad. Alright, now we're going to do the side nose down. Side nose down is pretty much the same thing, but you're actually going at an angle instead of going straight head on. But basically, you want to angle, you know, your hog against their hog. You know, drive diagonal or whatever you want to do. Alright, ready? Let's go. Oh, see? Now the gunners would have killed each other, blah, blah, blah. Now, do the A brake goes down. It's basically the same thing, but Archaic Zeus is gonna show you. Ready, set, go. If you have bumper jumper, it's gonna be the left bumper. That's it. That's the E brake, and then you know right trigger is the 180 brake. So basically, that is the A brake hit. /E-brake. Now here's Bigardo Jr. with the gunner tips while doing the nose down.
Okay, hey guys, I'm gonna tell you about how to do about gunning tips with the hog. You're gonna want to listen to your driver's call out, as Hublack said in the earlier part. You're gonna want to listen to them. You want to tell them how many people are around you, when enemies are around you when you do. Nose down. because your shields are going to be drained. You do the nose down, and you don't want people VRing you when there is people trying to nose down. So you also want to try to aim for the gunner first, because your shield and his shield are both going to be down. And so he's going to be your biggest threat. And notice how in the golf hall you're going to have a regular hog, not red. No, you didn't know. Yeah, you also want to make sure that tell the driver how to make how many enemies are around you, because your shields are going to be completely down. Call-ups are always good. Call-ups are your friends, not your
enemies. Somebody, you know, got their back turned to you. Yeah, go ahead, go for it. They're probably not even paying attention. Jump and unpredictability. You can use jump as a way to get out of things, as a way to be unpredictable, or shit like that. But if you don't land, you have to be in a hurry to flip the back over. Good idea for a driver is to go straight to the bubble shield spawn and pick it up. You never know when somebody has lasers, especially if nobody calls out. So you always want a bubble shield with you if you can. I mean, it's not really that needed sometimes, but it's really smart to have it in case you do flip over. But basically, you need good communication, call out, stuff like that. Keep the hog alive. But you gotta know that getting killed is inevitable. Getting stuck is gonna happen. It's gonna happen. So make sure your gunner doesn't get all butthurt about it. Be good, fucking goal. Stop it, basically. And then, yeah. No douchebagger either. If you're not having a good day and your gunner knows it, just try your hardest. And don't quit the game. You never know what will happen. But anyway, just you and your gunner are gonna have. What the fuck? Zeus, are you filming?
Need to keep the splatters from smaller vehicles, including Mongeese and Ghost. And remember never to go for Chopper, because he'll always splatter you first.
It's also important to remember that your team, for example, a person who's not going in a vehicle should secure the Spartan laser if there is one, so that the enemy team can't take down your Warthog while you're going for a ride.
Alright guys, that's the second episode of Warthog Tips and Tricks. You can use these tips and tricks in matchmaking, custom games, what have you, as long as you have some fun. And here's our special guest.
Oh shit guys, run up! Oh crap.
Man, I didn't say thanks for watching.